Simonet. I'm a senior plumbing designer slash engineering project manager. So I juggle a lot of things. On the project management side, I do a lot of like writing proposals, procuring project work. I like the front end part of it. Like some of the things I really enjoy about my job is going through system types with owners, helping them discover which systems will work best for their facility. The more you're around people with other disciplines, the more that you start to understand what they do and how what you do impacts them. We have the ability to react quicker and more precisely with the design because we know how we impact each other because we do work so closely together. So things that could get missed by outside consultants because they're not in the same space, they're not used to how each other works, they don't know each other's systems, and that combined effort, we can work those bugs out a lot sooner in the process. It's never the same thing. You can have the same building and it can be plumbed 2, 3, 4, 5 different ways depending on where it fits on the site, so it's always different. I like a challenge. I like to learn different systems. I like to keep it interesting. We have so many different types of work that we do here, which is really great because we can do something from a ship lift facility to schools to corporate office buildings to medical clinics, you name it, manufacturing. We have all of it, so it's fun.